Margaret, Southland Nursery. Wanted to let you know about another plant that we have here at the nursery. Another plant that loves the sun, loves the heat. Beautiful color. These are the Purple Heart plants. Purple Heart meaning they have a heart-shaped type flower and it's usually blooming with a lavender flower. They're ground cover. They grow around 10, 15, 16 inches tall and they spread out on the ground. The great thing about it is they're perennial, so they come back every year. If you leave them on the ground in the heat, sometimes the leaves will curl up just a little bit instead of being too flat, but they do like the heat. And the more sun they get, the more vibrant and purple they are. If they get a little bit more shade, they're a little more like a hunter green color. When they come back the next year, they're usually a lot bigger than they were the year before, and it just spreads out and makes a really big mound. It's so much color, you just can't miss it. You'd be out driving down the road, and you drive by, and you just, it's a standout. You can't miss it. And they're a really tough plant for the summer. You don't want to overwater them, because they do rot off a little bit easy. So if you put them in a pot, you have to be very careful how you water them. You don't want to pour the water on them every day without checking and making sure that you need the water. So it'll just collapse and rot off. But you cut it back in the wintertime when the cold gets it, the frost will burn it to the ground, clean that area up, and it'll come back from the roots the next year. And it's a very tough plant for coming back. It'll do really good for you. I think you'd really like it. So you need to give the Purple Heart plant a try. And one thing that's really neat about it, and if you look under the back of the leaves and on the stem, sometimes you'll see hairy little fibers on it. It's really strange looking. You can peel it off. Just see a bunch of little hairs. Yes. If you want to give it a try, just look up Secretia, and that's the Latin name for it, or the Purple Heart plant. Try it out for the summer, and I think you'll be very happy. Thanks. Have a good day. Margaret from Southland Nursery.